Okay, guys, literally, I couldn't get this off my mind, and I've been waiting. Literally, I'm like refreshing the websites so I could find the album. And I'm just this hyped, guys, because Dean has been, oh my god, he's been on my mind. Like, oh my gosh, I've been constantly listening to his songs now, so I can't wait to hear the rest of the album and watch this new MV. Whew! So today I'm reacting to his new song from his first album, Half Moon, and it's featuring my man Gaeko. What's up, man? Whew! Oh my gosh, oh man, I don't think I'm ready. So let's do this, guys. Okay. All right. We're a bit mellow at the moment. Whew. Why you look so dang good right now? His voice is just something new, so unique. Realizing that he produced like EXO and VIX, well, a couple of their songs, it's freaking cool. And what's up? Half and half stuff. Whoa. Whoa! I wish I had a chair like that. Where are you going, dude? I don't know. This is probably a stupid question, but who drops their lipstick? Oh, that was a lighter. I don't know. Jeez. Oh, they had a thing, or she's like remembering those times. Well, that's cool. Oh my gosh, his voice is just wow. Oh my god. Dude, the animation is just like Zico's yes or no. And look, Gecko's look is pretty nice. It's kind of like spot on with his actual look. As you always, Gecko raps so dope. And he can sing too. If you hear him singing anything, he has a good voice. His soul is just grasping. She's cute too. She kind of reminds me of Stephanie Lee. Guessing he went to see her. Chill song. That was a chill song. I mean, Dean, he's gonna be growing to like more. I just know it. And especially when he's collabing with these artists. I mean, I love it. It's a freaking good jam. Pour up, caught a lot of people's attention. And What To Do, that's like that new slow jam with Crush, dude. I mean, that's awesome. And then there's English Song, which was I'm Not Sorry. That's been stuck in my head for days. And now he's out with an album. I can't wait to see him grow more. And next time, I will be there to support Dean all the way. So, thank you guys for watching my reaction, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.